after you've been over the fence.
You need to put your leg on to get her back to work.
Good. I'm working. Better. I know diagonal.
Yeah. I'm working her after as well. Don't jump before her.
Good. And working. Came that inside leg on.
More with the leg after the fence to get her back together again.
Good. Lovely. Okay. Don't jump before her. Just keeping your leg on, trying to keep her together.
Nice working canter. Just keep her coming.
Lovely. Good.
Once more.
Let's try and keep the leg on over the fence as well, eh?
Quickly, don't jump before her.
Good. Sit deep and keep your hands up.
I think you want to be looking at your fence.
Good. Once more. But you saw you weren't coming in on a particularly good stride, so you just sort of didn't do anything. Yeah. Well, when it's bigger, you will have to do something.
So keep her coming, keep her coming. Sit deep.
Don't jump before. Okay, we'll have that once more and then we'll get going to doing the three. That's it. Keep sitting. Sit deep. Look at the fence. Look where you're going. That time you didn't do a great deal and jump before again.
You've got to think about this because you should already start looking at the fence by
C. Yet, then you might have some idea of whether you've got to push her on. This is little, so this isn't a problem. But if you've got to come into a big parallel, yeah, you know you've really got to make up your mind. Because she won't always do it. Right, let's have it once more. Good canter now. That's it. That's better. Looking at your jump. Looking where you're going. Okay, once more.
You've either got to keep her short and keep her coming, so keep your leg on to keep her going.
Or you need to ride forward. But you've got to do something. That's it.
Sit deep, sit deep. Don't jump before her.
Better. Good. All right, give yourself a minute. Let me get behind you, sorry.
Sorry.
That's it. Sitting deep, keeping your hands up. That's it, good. Looking at the fence. That's right, keep your lower leg on. That's okay. You saw you did. Come on, come forward, come forward. Proper canter. That's it, proper canter. Sitting deep, turning the feet out so that the leg is on properly. Sitting deep. Well done, good.
Oh, look, lovely.
That was a proper jump now, was it? Good. Okay.
That looked fantastic.
Better.
That looked great.
If you keep it together, you've got to give it a shot. Did you get that? That one.
Oh. Oh.
Through here now. Okay. Right. Let's go. First over the parallel and then down to the straight. Sitting,
too long? Why is it too long? Because you came to the foot of the fence and she jumped up and down. Okay? Try it again.
That's why we've got the upright out. Eh? Another leg on. And right, let's have a canter now. Proper canter. Proper canter. Go, go, go. One, two, three. Don't jump before her. Give her a little bit of leeway. Let's have that once more. Help her out. Let her come a little bit faster to her. You can keep that lower leg on. That's it. Sit deep. Keep the lower leg on. One, two, three. You see, it's a bit back in the sand. Yeah? Back in the sand. Straight away. I'll have that again. More. My got.
Let me just show you where she took off from this parallel.
Oh,
she took off here! Oh, for God's sake! That's nearly a stride away! Oh, she's such a cracking old. She really is. She made it for free, didn't she?
Oh, no problem, because she made it here!
Yeah. But because you were coming at a good enough speed, you gave me the opportunity to do it.
Yeah.
You know, that's the difference as well. Right. Over this one, you really must try and come. We practice the going forward and coming back on the flat. Sit back and keep your leg on. Lovely. Sit. Right, sit. Keep your leg on. Keep your lower leg on. Keep your lower leg on. And we'll finish there for the second part. And you'll see, you're sort of standing in your stirrups, sort of like this, trying to pull her back. When you're over that green one, you need to, when you're going over the fence, you need to come back into the saddle, have your lower leg on there, so by A, at the latest, she should be already there and coming together. Yeah. But you'll see with your leg, because no. Your leg is sort of like this. But
she might worst have it for years.
Yeah, that's all right.